Hi, I'm Mrs. Reed, and we've saved the best department in Hillpark till last. I'm Principal Teacher of Additional Support for Learning, or ASL for short. As Principal Teacher, I get to be a right bossy boots, and I have a fantastic team with two ASL teachers and two ASL Support for Learning workers. Now, I know a lot of you are going to be disappointed at not getting your transition or your induction programme to Hillpark. But can I just tell you that many moons ago, I had an even worse transition. Because during the summer holidays, after I'd finished Primary 7, my introduction to my new secondary school was Dad driving past a building, pointing to the building and saying, "There you go, that's where you're going after the summer holidays." I was fine, and so will you be, so please don't worry. Now, we have a staff base, and we have a classroom as well, and a quiet room that some pupils like to go to just when they need a wee breather. And we also have a small meeting room as well. Our job really is simple. It's to support you in your learning, and to make sure that you feel happy and you feel safe at school. We can help you understand your timetable, for example, and we can help you with your organisation if that's needed. Some pupils will have an ASL adult link as a go-to person as well, and I know that you will have lots of questions about coming to Hillpark, and one of them might be, will I get lost? Or will I make new friends? Don't worry. We will take good care of you and make sure that you're happy and that you know what you're doing. There's lots of staff in Hillpark, not just us, that can help you. Okay, so we'll take very good care of you and we'll support your learning in a fun and interesting way, I hope. So just enjoy your summer holidays, and before you know it, you'll be at Hillpark and one of our big happy family. So over to the rest of the department, and on behalf of everyone in the ASL department, we are really looking forward to seeing you soon. Take care. Bye.
Hello Primary 7s, my name is Mrs Brown and I am one of the Additional Support for Learning teachers at Hillpark Secondary School. Do you know I started working at Hillpark the year that you guys were born? Yep, I came and I have never wanted to leave. When you arrive in August, you're going to see me in lots of different classes. I might be in your maths class, your English class, your science class, your French class. I pop up all over the school. You might even find yourself working in a small group with me. And if that happens, then fantastic, because we're going to have lots of great fun while we're doing our learning. If you received support in primary school, I'm going to know about it because I've spoken to your Primary 7 teacher so that we can carry on that great support that you got in primary at Hillpark. Like Mr. Dixon in pastoral care, I'm also one of Hillpark's nurture teachers. So Primary 7, I can't wait to meet you in August. I hope you have a great summer. Take care, stay safe, and I'm sure when you arrive, like me, you are never going to want to leave. Bye bye for now.
Hi everybody, I'm Miss Hampson and I am a support for learning worker in the Additional Support for Learning department. I could be found in some of your classes where I can support you in different ways, like helping you with your work or just being all ears if you need someone to talk to. Or just generally giving you help, because I've been where you are before as well and know when to give you space or when you want to just work it out with your own friends. If you do need any help with anything at any time or you just need someone to talk to, we're just in the, next to the school assembly hall, which is just next to the ASL corridor as well, near the entrance of the school. In the ASL department we have a classroom, a small room, usually for small meetings or exams. And there's also a quiet room as well, which you can use any time if anything becomes overwhelming for you. So we all need that from time to time. We have a soft registration start in the morning if you're used to quieter environments in the mornings, And if you've got any issues, you want to just get off your chest, it's better to do that then, because our main focus is making you feel happy and comfortable. I can also kind of relate to most of you as well, because I'm not very long in this school, in this job as well. I just started just before Christmas time and I didn't know what was what or who or what who MD was. And I was made to feel so welcome straight away, made me feel really at home. So if you do need MD from time to time, you know that there will be somebody in the ESL department next to the school assembly hall. As a department, we also know when we can need to give you space and can help you when you need to do need support, help you flourish as well. So I'm really looking forward to seeing you all. Bye!
Hi, I'm Suzanne Gallagher. I'm a support for learning worker at Hillpark in the Additional Support for Learning department. Lisa has already told you some of the things that we do. I take register each morning in our soft start registration. I support pupils in various classes. I run a lunchtime chillax group with Lisa. I supervise a reading wise group and I complete administration tasks in the ESL department, so you might see me all over the school. What I want you to know is that at Hillpark it's really important to us that you can learn as best you can. We want you to do well in school and enjoy your learning. Some of you might have difficulties with learning for all sorts of reasons and are worried about falling behind at high school. That is why we have a team to offer you support in class, in groups or in one-to-one, whatever your teacher thinks is best. Some of you will have had this support in Primary 7, so be reassured that this support is here also in Hillpark. I also know that you have missed out on some really special things in Primary 7 and are coming to high school without a proper finished primary school. I think you've all been amazing coping with this such strange time, and things might not be quite as we would like them to be for a while. So I am here also if you need a bit of support, just to manage how you're feeling when things are a bit new and different, as I'm sure all teachers and staff at Hillpark are. I hope you are feeling a little excited about coming to high school and are reassured that there are lots of staff that are in Hillpark helping you to learn and helping you to settle in and to enjoy school. I hope you enjoy your summer and I really look forward to meeting you in August.